this truly was a matter of life and death.
And a 7-year-old girl didn't panic. You'll hear it for yourself. KMBC 9's Martin Augustine has this story live. Martin?
Kelly, live here at Rosehill Elementary in Lenexa, Kansas, where tomorrow morning, second grader Parker Schultz will be honored for both her bravery and, while under a stressful situation, remembering critical lessons taught by her parents. Drawing pictures at the kitchen table, one of the favorite things Parker Schultz and her father, Matt Barr, do together. But the picture one evening last month was a bleak one. Barr, who has type 1 diabetes, collapsed, an insulin reaction. Parker's 4-year-old sister, Paxton, heard her dad groaning.
Listening that noise.
And as scary as that may have been, Parker didn't panic, quickly grabbing the kitchen phone.
This one.
And dialing 911.
What's going on?
My dad has a blood sugar.
Your dad what?
My dad has a low blood sugar.
She knew that because from the time she was 3 years old, Parker's parents taught her about her father's diabetes and how someday she may have to call 911 to save his life, which she did, staying on the phone until medics arrived.
Okay.
They're there with you? Okay, I'm going to send them. Tell me when they get inside with you, okay?
Okay.
You did a great job.
Okay, thank you.
There's no one else that could call 911. I'm the oldest kid that was there.
A speechless, you know, bittersweet wonder. I can't even put it into words. The English lexicon has no language for the pride that I feel.
There may be no words, but thanks to Parker's 911 call, there will be, together with her father, many more of those pictures at the kitchen table.
Now, you saw those two drawing the picture. Here's the finished product. They let us keep it for the evening, and they're far enough away from the incident they can make a little bit of light of it. There's Matt there. He's fallen on the floor. But they pointed out the dog, the family dog, Taj. He really did go in there and sit on top of Matt as if somehow to protect him. Reporting live. Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.
Such a special story. Now, the ceremony for Parker Schultz will start tomorrow morning at 9:30, and Channel 9 will be there so that you can see it, too.